Hi guys. Maybe. If I can get this to work, there we go. Hi guys. Alright, so. Oops, Ouija session. I don't know. Session 3 with Barry, so we're gonna contact Barry again. So, everything's set out. Alright, Ganny, are you still there? Yes. Feels like magnets under my fingers. That's crazy. Alright, can we bring Barry through? Hi, Barry. H-I. How are you? W. E. L. L. Oh, you're well. Yes. Did you know that we were going to contact you today again? Yes. E N E R G Y energy F R E Q U E N C. Right, okay, our energy frequency, it signaled you. We had to contact you again. We'd like to talk to you. Do you care if I ask you some questions? G O A H E A D. Go ahead. Yes. Okay. Okay, so at some point, your family is going to read these transcripts. So. Alright, question one. Okay, at some point in your time, at some point, your family is going to read the transcript from these contact sessions. So it's very important that they believe it's actually you, and just to get the closure. Can you tell us where you went on your first date with Janet, your wife? You celebrated your 50th wedding anniversary on October 5th, 2013. You vanished on October 7th. We would like to say something about your anniversary that only you and your wife and possibly family would know. That's not published anywhere. Something that your wife and or family would know, that it's you. Now that we got that out of the way. Oh. So. Can you tell us where you went on your first date with Janet, your wife? Your first date. O. H. B. O. My old boy. W. E. W. E. N T T O A F I L M. You went to a film. A N D H A D and had D I N N E R. You went to see a film, a movie, and then you went out to eat. Yes. O U R F A V O R I T E P L A C Your favorite place. You went to your favorite place. Yes. Was it your favorite place or hers? Why is that candle? M I N E. Oh, you went to your favorite place. Yes. T H E Y W I L L K N O W. They will know. Yes. Your family will know when they see this. O H. Yes, oh yes. Yes. I get a picture of a barn, like a hayloft. Almost like a barn. O H M Y, oh my. I get visions of love, lots of love in the hayloft. Yes. Do I need to go further with that question? With that? No. Am I thinking right? V E R Y. Yes, a very yes. Ah. Okay. So, question two. What actually caused your death when you were in your deer stand? Did you die of natural causes and your spirit essence watched the tree Venusian females approach? Was this in a pre-planned exit point in your life? Did they say you had to go? Please explain in detail. NOITW A S N A T U R A L. It was a natural death. Your heart attack. Yes, oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I D I D N O T F E E. L did not feel A M-H-I-N-G. Oh, so you didn't feel a thing. So that's good. Yes, good. That is always good. Yes, that is very good. Okay. So, question three. So, why was your body or vessel taken over 160 miles away? Do you know what body of water? T H E B E A R S, the bears. A N D V U L T U R E S. The bears and the vultures. Yes. T H O S E T H I N G S W I L L T A K E. Those things will take A N Y T H I N G anything T H A T I S F O O D. So vultures and bears, they'll take anything for, they'll take anything dead for food. So that's how your body ended up so far away. Yes. That's a simple, I mean, that's just the basic, simple answer. Yes. Yes. Okay. Well, that does make sense. Okay. Okay, do you know what body of water? O C E A and it's the ocean. That's the ocean. Yes. E A S T East C O A S T. So the ocean, the in the east, or no, the east coast. Yes. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for that. All right. Okay, are you aware of the missing 411 phenomenon? There's over 6 books written about mysterious missing person cases. does The Worry and or Contemplating of What Happened to You by Everyone affect you on the other side? So first, are you familiar with the book? 411. Oh. H. Y. E. S. So yes. Oh yes. Okay, what do you think about it? S. O. M. E. Some. P. E. O. P. L. E. Some people? M. A. K. I. N. G. Some people making. A. B. U. C. K. O. N. O. U. R. D. E. A. T. H. S. So, some people just making a buck off of your deaths. Yes. So that's what you know about that book. Yes. Well, if it wasn't for that book, we would have never came in contact, so I guess that's a good thing. V. E. R. Y. Very. G. O. O. Yes, very good. Yes. Okay, so the people that worry and, you know, go into a frenzy over your death, and the people in those books, how does that affect you, all of you, and you on the other side? W. E. We. F. E. E. L. We feel. T. H. E. N. E. G. A. T. I. V. You do feel the negative. Yes. Does it affect you? N. O. No. Yes. Okay. What about positive? When people think positive about you? T, H, A, T, that's E, N, E-R-G-Y. H E L P S U S S T A Y. So that energy it K E E P S U S A L I V E. It keeps you alive. I N A N A S E N S E. Okay, so what I'm getting is that the negative energy that you, it really doesn't affect you, but you guys do feel it. Yes, but the positive energy is what it's what helps you on that side to keep your to keep like advancing is what I keep hearing. Yes, okay. So it keeps you advancing, and the positive energy keeps you from moving backward in it. Advancement or ascension? E X A C T L Y. Exactly. Yes. Wow. Okay, so the energy thing, it's pretty much, I mean, I know it's a big difference between on Earth and in the spirit realm, but it's the same kind of concept. Yes. Okay. That's interesting. Okay. Did the Venus females give you any assurance that your dog left in your truck would be okay? Was it looked after until they found the truck? I K N E W I knew M Y I knew my B A B Y my baby W O U L D B E S A F E. You knew your baby would be safe. W I T H M Y D E P A R T U R E. So you knew your dog would be safe with your leaving of this planet, your departure. Yes. Oh, that's sweet. I love that. I love that. So what about the Venus females? T H E Y. They. A R E. They are V E R Y. They are very P R O T E C T I V. Okay, so the Venus females are very protective. Yes. V E R Y. Very. M. G I C A. Wow, they're also very magical. Yes. I S E E U. M A D E. I see you made T H E the V E N U S Venus V E S S E L. Yes, I did. I did make it. I created the Venus vessel. D. I told. Y A. I told ya. I T W O U L D. I told you it would. W O R K. I told you it would work. Yes, Barry, it works amazing. This is the most amazing vessel I have created today, and I have you to thank for that. Smiling at me? Yes. Ah, thank you. G E T T I N G. Getting U S E D. Getting used. T O T H I S T H I getting used to this thing? Yes, you mean you're still getting used to it? Yes, you mean the board? Ouija. Yes. Alright, Perry. Well, hopefully we can talk more. Again, we love to work with you. We really love working with you. You're an amazing person and guide. And Eric is going to be making his vessel too. Gee. O-O-D. Yes, it's very good. Yes, it's you bring in such a good energy, and I love it, and Eric feels it too, and it's just amazing. But, alright, Barry, I'm gonna say goodbye for now. Thank you for coming through and answering our questions. And we're sending you all love. By Barry. Alright, Ganny. Ganny. R. Y. So that was Barry. And he told the truth. Yes. H. E. W. I. L. L. He will. N. O. T. S. T. E. E. R, he will not steer. Y. O. U. W. R. O. N. G. He will not steer us wrong. No. Good. That's very good. We love to talk to him. Yes. All right, Ganny. Well, thank you for bringing him through. Thank you for everything that you do. I love you, and I'm going to say goodbye for now. But we will definitely talk later. I. L. O. V. E. U. Bye, Ganny. Alright, guys. Give me one sec here. That was incredible. Alright, guys. I think I'm recording. Oh, yeah. I am recording. Alright, so, that was Barry. Don't remember a thing. I did get more lights. A new light. And it's like completely like really bright in here. Don't like it. Well, actually, I love it. But, so yeah, that was the session with Barry. So yeah, me and Eric are going to continue to work with him. He is one amazing guide. A guide. So yeah, very interesting information. I love it. I just wish I could remember what he actually said. I wish I could remember these sessions instead of just like blacking out, almost kind of blackout. But yeah, it's amazing. That was literally felt like magnets pulling. It felt like I had magnets on my hands and I could feel that, that pull. It's incredible. So yeah. All right, so I got some new copper wire today. Very unimpressed with Amazon, how they packaged everything. Came torn apart. But so I have some more Organite devices and pendants in the works. So those will be soon up for sale. So, but yeah. All right, guys. Happy Monday. I love Monday. And I hope you all have a great Monday as well. And I will see you guys tomorrow. And I love you with all my heart. All the way from Venus. All the way back down. So, all right, guys. I love you all very much. And thank you all for watching.